Hi everyone, this is Kate from Host Group Real Estate Academy, and today I'm going to walk you through a quick video of how you're going to redeem your digital ebook for your real estate course with Host Group. So by now you would have received this email from me. It would have come from Kate or Host Group Real Estate Academy, and it has your individual ebook redemption code. So first thing we're going to do is copy that code to your clipboard and follow this link to RedShelf, who is our ebook provider. Now it's going to bring you to the sales page for the Principles of Real Estate Practice in Massachusetts book. You see here, it says already purchased in store. You're going to paste your ebook redemption code into this box here and click redeem. Now you'll notice right now it says $32.95. It's going to bring it down to zero once you redeem your code. The first time you do this, it is going to prompt you to create a user account with your email address and password. So just be aware of that, but it'll bring you right back to the sales page. So after you enter in your code, you're going to click redeem. Okay, and now you have your Principles of Real Estate Practice in Massachusetts right here in your bookshelf. And now Dee is going to be referencing these materials during the lecture and in your homework. So just have it handy. We recommend during the live stream portion of the webinar that you have this ebook open in a separate browser so that you can easily access it. But if you have any questions, please let us know, or you can reach out directly to the RedShelf customer support.